अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप सो यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। आई एम आल्सो फाइन अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू लेक्चर फॉर सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज़ ज्योमेट्रिकल ऑप्टिक्स। जियो मीन अर्थ, मेट्रिकल मीन मेजरमेंट्स, ऑप्टिक्स इज एनी थिंग दैट इज रिलेटेड टू लाइट एंड विजन। सो इन ज्योमेट्रिकल ऑप्टिक्स वी विल मेजर द लाइट। अवर मेन फोकस इन दिस चैप्टर इज लाइट। सो स्टार्ट अवर लेक्चर। Reflection of light. Reflection of light is illustrated in figure 12.1. We will discuss it at the last. When a ray of light from air along the path AO falls on a plane mirror M, it is reflected along the path OB. The ray AO is called incident ray. Incident ray is that ray from where the whole process starts. Incident ray is starting ray, while the ray OB is called reflected ray. Actually, we should get familiar with the example of with the definition of reflection. Reflection is when a light is passing from any specific medium or certain medium, it falls on the surface, and then from that surface a little part is turned back or moved that from that side and in the same medium. So that is actually reflection of light. We will take the whole process by understanding this diagram. The angle between incident ray means starting ray AO and the normal N, that is angle AON is called the angle of incidence, that is represented by I. The angle between the normal and the refracted ray OB, that is angle NOB, is called angle of reflection. Angle of incident is that angle from where the first ray, that is called incident ray, will join the that point where it is called normal ray. We can understand whole this process by the diagrammatic explanation. We have said that A is incident ray. This is the medium. It should be plain line. That ray which is starting ray, that is called incident ray. That ray which has start the whole process, that is called incident ray. We can write it as incident ray. Okay, and from that point where it meet, that is the point where the incident ray will meet, and from here it will reflect. It should be straight line, but I have drawn a little bit. So that is reflected ray, because it has reflected from that point, and that is the normal ray or point where both rays meet, that is called normal, because it is neither reflected nor incident. So here they will form angle, and both angle will equal to each other. This is the incident ray. That is why the angle form here will be incident angle, and the angle form here will be reflected angle. That will form 90 angle, and we have called this line M. So that is the final point or point of incidence. That is also point of incidence, and that is angle of incidence, angle of reflection, and we have called this normal ray. So light will come from incident ray, a ray of light come from, we have called it incidence ray, that will meet that point, and then from here it will reflect to other, and that is the normal, and the angles form here will be called angle of incidence and angle of reflection, and both will be equal to each other. So we have said that the ray AO will come and called it incidence ray, and the angle OB is called reflected ray, and the angle AON will be equal to angle AOB. So coming to the reading, when the light traveling in a certain medium. So now we can define the phenomena of reflection as, when a light traveling in a certain medium No, don't depend what type of medium it is. It will be specific falls on the surface of another medium. A part of it turns back in the same medium. That will be the incident ray will be turned on this medium and then it will be reflected in specific way. So laws of reflection says that the incident ray, the first ray, the normal, that is the normal, that is the incident and that is the reflected, and reflected ray at the point of incidence all lie in same plane. They will be lies in this plane. The angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection, that is I angle of incidence, R angle of reflection, that will be equal to each other. So that was our lecture for today. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.